that more dead aim, and we are back to more confusing hallways and not knowing where to go, and confusing layouts of where the game makes sure it's flexible. So this is gonna be fun. I'll even know where I am. Okay, well, obviously avoid the first floor. I do know I need his voice for that thing, but I need something to capture it, though. I merely got it from that room with the computer or whatever. So, yeah. I don't freaking know. That's the one thing I can't stand with this game. It's so confusing. This is annoying. I'll check that chute. I'm going to the second floor. First floor to me is just, it really is pointless. There's nothing to do. Second floor, I don't know. I I really have not much sense of the game. Well, I can't really do anything about it. Hell, it did.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
Did he get it or what? I don't know. I guess he got it. I don't even know if he got it or what. That's the thing. I don't know. Fine, I'm going to go to the first four and go to the voice thing, see if he did get it or not. The game doesn't even really tell me if he got it. Of course, Hunter's probably going to hit me like always, and I can't react in time. Well, here we go. Is this gonna get in the way? Alright, key card. That's something. I may have something mentioned a key card, so I can use it probably. Thank you. that you need to use? Can't remember that. Yeah, random crap. They're either gonna bite me or they're not gonna bite me. Think I need some. Oh, now I got digital recording. What the heck? Alright, I know that's on the second floor. Anything else here? Alright, we're making progress, so that's good. My PS2 is like a bit right now.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
There. Oh, okay. All right, I'll take it.
Yeah.
probably did, actually. That is it.
an agent would never risk his mission to save a woman. That's going to be a very costly mistake.
Keep dreaming.
Missile silo in time.
I'll just watch on this monitor and navigate you through.
Cute. All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
time to go through the door? No, of course not. Dump stuff. Wow, shoot twice.
Thank you. はじめましてマイク環境はそうウィソッパニーで東京ビッグパワーヘッダーミスターサンゼーシャインユーマイサイレンスプレデンエルメディックウォーディシッサイエンスエブリバディーズマウスワイドオープンノットイブンデサウンドイズゴンサイレンスサムライスプリットブシドスティロ10544ソンショーアキッフォントウシソーレゴーソーノ
ーマン
Looks like we accomplished our mission. Fong Ling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No, I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tong Gua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
Are you hoeing around?
That was not in your dossier.
Gasha, gasha! Shot! Shot!
Oh, he's shooting her already.
Gasha, gasha! Shot! Shot! Gasha, gasha! Shot! Shot!
A B rank, not bad. Way less time too, cause even with all the bumbling around, not knowing what the hell to do, it still only took me that long. I mean, this game's really short. Originally, I got a C rank. I'm not counting the amount of saves you use. Sorry, saves. I mean, you know, for chase sprays. I guess not.I'll look it up to make sure, but if that's the case, I don't have to worry about them. Well, I use them anyway, but don't seem like, cause, you know, the old games use first-time sprays the amount I use. I use a lot, but, you know, more than I use. I mean, I use, like, at least three or five or so the entire playthrough. So, now, you know, in the old games, that would have killed your rank, and you wouldn't have got no B, so that's pretty, not bad playthrough. Yeah, my problem was trying what the heck to do, and yeah. So, finally, Fong Ling should be, you know, smoother, I would hope, and faster, so it'd be nice if I could beat it in an hour and something. I don't know. We'll see. Guncha, guncha. Well...That includes Resident Evil Dead Aim. Well, the first playthrough at least. You're probably thinking, what's the point doing Fong Ling if it's the same stuff? Like, you're just, the only difference you're just playing is her. Well, I mean, it's just to do it, you know? I mean, you have two playthroughs of the game, you know? Why not? So, yeah, it's pretty short. Yeah, a little rocky of a playthrough, so I got a big rank though. This game is generous on the checkpoints, because, you know,Oh, it's like an old, more old, sort of more old school Resident Evil. You still use increment. Wait, do you? No, you don't. I'm not talking about. I still have elements of it. And a lot of times, I only save once. And so, yeah. I save more than that on my original one. I don't remember what it was. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Yeah, so, I don't really see many playthroughs of this game, so.Pretty neat, and I know Chandler, you never heard of the game. I knew about the game, but I always wanted to play it, and now I have. It's a pretty good game. It's, you know, with some awful characters. Story's pretty interesting. I love the setting, the cruise ship especially. I love this cruise ship. It's pretty awesome. It's probably my favorite part in the game is the cruise ship. And I just love the atmosphere. It's really, the game's really dark, as in literally not gore, but you know, lighting. It's kind of annoying sometimes, but I like the atmosphere. So yeah, it's pretty good. Are you gonna play the song, or is he gonna play? Oh my god. And at the end of the game, you couldn't even tell what they were saying. Not tell, but you couldn't even understand what they were saying. Like, oh my gosh. Like, you're just like, what? I can't understand you. Like the audit? Yeah. I mean, golly, man. It's just weird. Whatever. See y'all in Fondling. Catch y'all later.